Hello, everybody. I just want to quickly mention this malachite crystal. Now, this was given to me, or bought for me, by a wonderful young lady in the group. And I just want to mention how wonderful it is and how beautiful an idea to get me something like that. I truly am grateful for that. But let me quickly tell you a little something about malachite. It has so many healing abilities. It can amplify your own energy, amplify positive energy, and absorb a tremendous amount of negative energy. Okay? A piece this size, just this little piece here, this is enough to absorb over a week's worth of negative emotions and states. Yeah, a week's worth, just this little one. But because it's so powerful, it needs to be cleaned more often. So I pop it in some sea salt in a pot, rinse it under some cold natural running water, place it back in the sea salt, put it in direct sunlight, and you're ready to rock and roll after a few hours. But it's a wonderful crystal. It's a must have. It's a definite 9 out of 10. For anybody who has crystals, I have this pendulum here, just my top pendulum. And with that pendulum, it lets me get all the dirty secrets out of everybody, like yours, Julie. Oh, yes. But it's a must-have crystal to have. It's beautiful to look at. It protects you. It absorbs negativity. You must have it. And thank you very much, Victoria. Love you lots. Thank you.